Good evening, my dear students. My name is Miss Thuy. How are you? Good. I'm very happy to hear that. I'm still okay. Thank you. Okay, my students. Last week, you studied some new words with Mr. Kung, right? And now, it's time for you to move on with lesson 2 and 3, grammar. So firstly, open your book, please. Page 59. Are you ready? Okay, good job. Let's go. In this lesson, we will have 4 parts with comparative sentences. Number 1, adjectives. 2, comparatives. 3, superlatives. And last one, comparative sentence with special short adjectives. Okay, let's start with the first part, adjectives. 1, short adjectives. I will give you some example about short adjectives. What's it? Yeah, cheap. Hot. Or soft. Good job. So what are short adjectives? It means they have only one syllable, like cheap, hot, soft, or long, short, high, and so on. They have only one syllable. Okay, remember that. And how about long adjectives? For example, expensive. Yeah, comfortable. Or modern. Okay, so what are long adjectives? It means they have more than one syllable. They may have 2 syllables, 3 syllables, or more than that. Okay. Now it's time for you to study some sentences, some comparatives with short adjectives. Cheap will become cheaper. Hot will become harder. Soft, softer. Or big will become bigger. Good job. You see, after the short adjective, they add more ER, go along with the short adjectives, okay? Example, you see, this is a picture include 2 fish. One is big and one is small. And I have the words like it, A, big, and B. So, I have the sentence, A is bigger than B. Good job. And this is a picture of 2 girls. One is tall and one is short. And the word A, tall, and B. So how do you make this sentence? Right. A is taller than B. Good job. So this is the structure. Remember, ER go along with short adjectives. Now, move on with comparatives with long adjectives. I will show you some example. Comfortable will become more comfortable or less comfortable. Modern will become more modern or less modern. Good job. Expensive will become more expensive or less expensive. Good job. Max say, my bed is more comfortable than this one. are is less expensive than a new bag. Okay, so the structure is subject 1 to be more long adjective than and subject 2 and to be or object. The same with less. Example, in your textbook you can see that the number 1, the modern bed is less comfortable than the old one. Number 2, the old bed is expensive, the airplane bed. So what do you write here? You're less expensive than. Good job. And how about number 3 and number 4? It's like it. More modern or more comfortable than. Okay. Let's move on to the superlatives with short adjectives. Examples. You see, 3 people are sitting on their beds and they have different price. They may be hot, they may be soft. And in the example number 1, Mars bed at the word hot. How do you make the sentence? Yeah, Mars bed is the hottest bed. Or number 2, Alice's bed and the word soft will become Alice's bed is the softest bed. You see, go before the word hardest, the word the, don't forget that, and go after the word hot is EST. Okay. So this is the structure. Subject to be the short adjective with EST and noun. Okay. Superlatives with long adjectives. Alice's bed and was comfortable. You see, comfortable is a long adjective. So when you make the sentence, you could do like it. Alice's bed is the most comfortable one. Good. Or Mars bed's expensive will become Mars bed is the least expensive one. Because you see, in this picture, Mars bed is only $79. Gray's bed is $199. And Elise's bed is $499. So Mars bed is the cheapest or the least expensive one. Okay? It's easy, right? Okay, good job. Now, so this is the structure. Subject to be the add more most or least adjective add more noun. Okay, remember that. So let's move to the last part in this lesson today. Comparative sentences with special short adjectives. We will have the word good, and in comparatives, it will become better. In superlatives, it will become the best. And the word bad will become worse in comparatives. And it will become the worst in superlatives. For examples, you will see a picture including 3 bikes here. One is red, one is blue, and one is pink. And the blue bike is blah 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 good than the red bike. So good here will become better. Yes. In number 2, the red bike
bad than the pink bar. So the word bad here will become worse.
Okay.
In number three, the blue bike is the best one.
Good job.
The red bike is the worst one.
Okay, don't forget to add more the in front of the words. Okay. And now, that's all you study today. I hope you understand everything I say today. Okay? That's the end.
Don't forget to do the worksheet attached below and do the exercise in the workbook page 55 and 56.
Okay, that's it. Goodbye and see you.